of jail clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. Yeah, long live the
idol. What's going on? Been a minute. I'll say it, Born Center, way better than Magna Carta. I'll say it. Anyway. Yeah, got a little pickup joint. Been busy. I'm gonna do this one just for these because they're special. And then I'm gonna do at least another one today, maybe a couple. Somebody asked me if I could do like a Kobe video. I don't have a lot of Kobe's. I mean, it's pretty much only Kobe 7s and 8s. And then all the stuff that I picked up the last like month, 6 weeks, something like that. I'll just throw that all in the video, a little crispy coil style type joint. But here's these bad boys, Nike Dunk Low Premium SB, size 14, one of four size 14s, and style numbers 617-859, color code 076, black metallic gold, and I don't know what that is. It's light red something. But these Johns are dumb stupid. Supposedly the Quick Strike's not releasing. I don't fully believe that. But I guess we'll see. I ended up with 3 pairs of these. The shirt could go with it. I'll unfold it so you can see the you got the Brooklyn Projects on the sleeve, and then you got the star with the skateboards and Brooklyn Projects on the back. Never be your rivals. There they are. Personally, I think they're crazy. A lot of people are downplaying it because of the Quick Strike supposedly releasing. But if the Quick Strike does release, it's not gonna have this on the heel, and I don't believe it's gonna have the BP there, and the insole may be different. I don't know if you can see that. Let me get the extra laces out of there. But yeah, the extra laces are like a maroon color. Your normal black outsole. The injected Phylon is that maroon color. White midsole. You got it's all suede. What the fuck, yo? All the maroon suede. The tongue. Mesh maroon. Same on the heel. Yo, dog, stop fucking texting me, dude. And then your swoosh is like a shiny gold, which is nice. And then, I don't know what this is. It feels like it's a leather, but just like a lasered leather with that look of the star on the Walk of Fame. Stock black laces. Again, there you see your little BP logo. The Brooklyn Projects on the tongue of the left shoe. And then your Nike SB on the tongue of the right shoe in a gold color. On the back, you got that like laser leather. And then Nike in black and then Brooklyn Project stitched in and gold. These are dumb, you ask me. Like, these things are just ridiculous. I've been on these things for damn near a year now. My guy at my shop showed me a pick that he had got from somebody I can't mention, of a sample or promo of these, and I was just, for lack of better words, thirsty ever since. Like, these things are just ridiculous. Hoping a Quick Strike releases, so I can grab another pair, so I don't gotta wear these, and wear these much, let's just say, because I don't know if I can wait to wear these. I might wear these tonight. But yeah, just so more people can get their hands on them. It wasn't easy to get my hands on three of them. I was supposed to have like seven or eight, but a couple people flaked on me, and couple people got greedy and wanted more money. And I wasn't paying anything more than retail, tax, shipping, and like some money for your gas. But I got my man a pair for retail, tax, and shipping. And my other homie Mike, I got him a pair, retail, tax, and shipping. Fomer Simpson, Mike. So look out for his video, possibly. I'm not sure if he'll do it or not, but yeah, that's really it. I mean, these things are just crazy. I really do hope, you know, some people that actually wanted them, that are going to wear them, got them, because it's a really dope shoe. And I hope the Quick Strike releases. But that's it for this. And yeah, I'm going to do this video now with all the stuff that I grabbed the last, like, couple, you know, 6 weeks, 2 months, whatever. It's like 12 pair or something like that. I won't be talking about each pair long. It'll just be a quick, like, you know, how Coy will be doing his shit. But, yeah, I'm back for a little bit, and I'll be back later.